the ring from Tokyo, Japan, and Tanaka.
It looks like we're just about ready to go here with this Money in the Bank ladder match.
Remember, guys, the winner of this match will have the opportunity to cash in that Money in the Bank contract anytime, any place.
Inside the Money in the Bank briefcase, guys, we're just about ready to go. And now the question remains, which one of these six superstars will walk out of here tonight with the most coveted contract in all of sports entertainment? This briefcase hangs high above, and we're ready to kick off this Money in the Bank ladder match.
And one of these superstars will walk away with the opportunity of a lifetime, a championship opportunity at the time and place of their choosing.
from Tokyo, Japan, the Phantom, Katsuyori Yamashita.
Hope you're ready, guys. It's Money in the Bank ladder match time.
Oh, I'm ready, Michael. I just hope these superstars are ready. It doesn't get much more dangerous than a ladder match, especially when a championship opportunity is on the line.
That the Money in the Bank ladder match is among the most unpredictable matches in all of WWE.
We're not just talking about the match itself, but even after the winner is declared, that's when it gets even more unpredictable. There's no telling when that contract will get cashed in.
And from out of this world,
ah!